Hi, I'm Karen Collins, and I serve in both the Sport Management and Leadership Program, as well as the Chair of Kinesiology. One of the things that I think makes the Department of Kinesiology special is that we have a variety of faculty members with a wide area of expertise. We have some faculty who are focused on clinical work, so they have that expertise, whether it be in a cardiac rehab setting, whether it be working with exercise prescription, whether it be out in the schools. And then we also have faculty really focused on research, so we have faculty doing research in metabolic syndrome and musculoskeletal, and working with older adults, adults across the lifespan. We have faculty doing some concussion research and traumatic brain injury. We have faculty like working in the sport management field and marketing and leadership and health and PE, and thinking about training programs and how we can better prepare future professionals. We have a standard of excellence in teaching. And so what that means for our students is that our faculty are excited and prepared to be in the classroom. They can bring in both personal experience, research experience, and clinical experience into the classroom setting. So when we emphasize the importance of strong teaching, the Department of Kinesiology really sets a bar in that. What really makes UNH stand out is our students are prepared not only in the classroom with foundational content and knowledge, but we really emphasize experiential learning across the curriculum. We have students doing work, whether it be clinical work in hospitals and more clinical settings with exercise science and health science, up to working on the fields and in the arena in sport management and leadership, as well as then also out in the schools with health and physical education. Our students are able to get this practical experience right here on campus. So we have Employee Fitness Center and a cardiac rehab program, so our students are able to work with faculty and staff and exercise prescription, are able to work with community members recovering from some sort of cardiac event and work with the programming that. We have great partnership with our Department of Athletics. We're really fortunate because we're in New Hampshire and we're close to Boston, we're close to Portland, so we have those networks going. And then because our students do multiple internships over the course of their career, they've now developed a broader network, a broader people who they know and broader experiences to help prepare them moving down in the field. Because of those practical experiences and the experiential learning, our students are better equipped to land employment when they're done.